Welcome to this audio flip chart on the expectation bias. My name is Manfred Frühwirth and I'm professor at WU Wien, which is Vienna University of Economics and Business. The purpose of this audio flip chart is to show you the effect of the so-called expectation bias. Concerning the impact of overconfidence on the perceived probability distribution, there are two different versions of overconfidence: the expectation bias and the risk bias. This audio flip chart focuses on the expectation bias. The expectation bias may be caused, for instance, by behavioral phenomena like excessive optimism or the so-called better-than-average effect. In this chart, on the horizontal axis, we see a random variable. In simple words, this is the uncertain variable in which we are interested and where we do not know the outcome beforehand. To provide an example, let us imagine that this is the profit of a company. On the vertical axis, we see the so-called probability density. The probability density function is a function that enables us to calculate the probability that the profit is within a certain range. Intuitively, some people interpret this as the probability of a specific profit level, even though statistically this is not 100% precise. Because it is easier, let us assume normal distributions. This produces so-called Gaussian bell-shaped density functions. In black, we see the true density function. This is the objective density. This is the density that someone would see who is not subject to any bias. We observe the expected profit at the maximum of the density function, and the density, which intuitively is the probability, goes down when moving away from the expected profit in either direction. We see this here, and we see this here. And the wider the density function, the higher the risk. In red, we see the density function as it is perceived by someone who is subject to the expectation bias. As we can observe, the general shape of the density function does not change compared to the black case, but the function is shifted to the right. As a result, the perceived expected outcome is better than in reality. In our example, this means that the perceived expected profit is higher than the true expected profit. But the risk, standard deviation, skewness, kurtosis, and so on do not change. Now, summing up, we saw on this audio flip chart that the expectation bias distorts our perception of the expected value into a positive direction without changing the risk perception. It goes without saying that with a negative random variable, for instance, if we model losses or damage, the expectation bias would shift the density function to the left and not to the right. So we would go this way here, to the left. Thank you for watching this audio flip chart.